It's all. It's gonna be alright, yeah. It's gonna be alright, ay. You. What's good with y'all? Y'all clicked on this video because y'all trying to go crazy. Y'all trying to make some bait on the Animal Crossing. Now, it's very simple. You feel what I'm saying? First thing I'm going to do is tell you to go to Nook and spend some of them Nook miles and get right so you can get the app on your phone. The little creator, I don't know what I'm talking about. The Creator Pro Edition so you can design your clothes. Because if not, you're going to be walking around looking like Goofball Jamal with the little tank top on. I know you ain't trying to walk around with the tank top on. You need some sleeves. You need a hood. You want to customize everything. So make sure y'all go to Nooks and get y'all the Customizer Creator Pro. Now, after that, go ahead and go to the Creator Pro, the custom designs. You can choose whatever you want to. And I'm gonna put the time lapse up here. Follow my instructions. I got this, you know what I'm saying? Follow the squares. I'm gonna also post a picture on there too at the end so you can check it out and kind of just follow along with what I got going on. But yeah, this is the Simple Bait t-shirt. Go crazy.
Can't take another L. They just wanna see me fail. They ain't think I would make it. Now they see me doing well. Hard times, I'll stress. Real nigga in the flesh. Lord put me through a test. Now I'm really feeling blessed. Played the cards I was dealt. Somehow still winning. I ain't had too many options. Somehow still did it. Don't nothing come easy.